Hello guys, it's me. I'm coming to you today with a different view. I'm just not going to be in the video today. I just needed to get some stuff done pretty quick, and so I thought I might go quicker this way. I just wanted to show you, I have Tuesday morning, and I have Michaels, small Michaels. And so here goes. I'm going to start with it and get it out of the way. I got these, this stamp to use in my planner. I thought it was pretty cute with the little boxes and lines. So I'm going to try that out. And I got these little cards and envelopes on clearance for 75 cents. They are the craft paper, and they have little heart cutouts down here on the bottom. Then I got another set of them for 75 cents, and they have are just plain craft paper. And I also got a package of these. They look like they're sort of a pewter color. And they're sticky gems, and they were 49 cents. And then I got two inks, and I couldn't tell if they had a color name. If they had one, I couldn't find it. And so I got this one, which is red, and this one, which is, I'm not really sure what color that one is. Sort of like a craft paper color, actually. And these were both a dollar. And then I got one more item, and it is a 4th of July t-shirt for me that I thought was very, very pretty. And it was $9.99. They've got quite a few to choose from. I like this one, because it looked like it was worn out and old, tarnished flag. And I thought it was pretty cool. So that is my Hobby Lobby haul. And the Tuesday morning haul is quite a bit bigger than this one. So here we go. Knock my card down. First thing I've got is this Sizzix stamp and die set of, let me try to get the glare off, there you go. The girl, the Eiffel Tower, the purse, the tote bag, and it says style is eternal. I thought that was very cute. I finally got me a die cutting machine. Now I just have to build up the dies. I got another one of these Mambi kits. I hauled this one last week, and I liked it so much that I bought it again to send in friend mail. What we got now? Another Mambi kit. This one is Friends. And it has, trying to see what it said it had on it. Contents are on the back. I'll let you keep looking at it. Well, I'll turn it around so you can actually see the contents of it. It has 6 8x8 papers. Let me see what else it has. 21 stickers and 12 soft-spoken pieces. And I think soft-spoken means words. I'm not really sure. But some of them are like plastic stickers, the words. So those are very cool. I like those. Let me see. I got another one of those, I think. Well, I guess we'll just get to it when we come to it. This one is called Pocket Pages. And there are six pieces in it. And each piece is an embellished card. So these cards have already got several layers of embellishments already on them. And I thought that would be really cool when you were putting together a flip book, that you have your piece that is already got the stuff already on it. So there are six of them. I didn't go to the back page, did I? I thought those were very cute. And for $1.99, I got a package of this trim. I've seen this hauled before, and it's really, really pretty trim. It is 4 pieces, and each piece is 36 inches. More pocket page. These are journaling cards, and there are 72 pieces in this package for 99 cents. Now that right there is a deal. This is what you get in the package. Isn't that fabulous? I thought so too. That's a lot of cards. Okay. I got this package of chipboard pieces. It's Jelly Bean Peapod Parts. And it is like a Valentine edition, if you want to call it Valentine. It's got lots of Valentine-ish looking things on it. But, you know, it's got arrows and birds and feathers and, you know, lots of things that you can use that it doesn't have to be Valentine's Day. And I liked that so much that I bought a second one to go in friend mail. Here we go. I got hung up. I got another one of these pocket pages that has six. And these are the ones that are in it. If I can take them apart here, they're stuck together. That's the second one. And that's the third one. These are very nice. I really love these. Very nice. This is a 6x6 paper pad. Was $1.99. And I've already got this same one. I got this one for friend mail. And these are what some of the pages look like. I really like some of these florals. They're really pretty. And the colors are very, very vivid. Bold in this package. Whoops. We didn't get much of that last part, did we? I like that page. I think that one's cute. And love this one. I'm actually making a flip book for my first flip book out of this one. I already started it. Okay, here is another one that looks a little bit Valentine-ish, but I love the shapes of those owls. And my favorite thing on this, whoops, can't hold on to it, is the little envelope. That's my fave. Next thing is another pocket page pack with 72 pieces in it for 99 cents. And this is what you get inside. All of that. I didn't realize this was such a big haul. I got this die set. It is the fleur-de-lis symbol. And it was $3.99. No stamp, just the die. Got this package of stickers. They are very, very 3D. I'll try to show you on the package there how raised up they are. Some of them are raised up more than others. Yep, that's hard to do. Hard to see that. But you can get a look at what they look like, what they say. I thought the flowers up here in the corner were very, very cute. I like the little bow tie. Just thought it was a cute pack for $1.49. Got another package of the ribbon in the turquoise color. And it is was $1.99. Another pack of the Pocket Page journaling cards for 99 cents, 72 pieces. And this is what you get in the back. I was trying to get a variety of colors so that I would have journaling cards for any color book I put together. Here is another set of the Pocket Pages. There are 36 in this one, but these are foiled. As you can see, this and here, this is a picture of, I think, what you get, but I'm not positive. Because I recognize some of these pieces, but I don't know if you get all of those in here. Actually, I counted those, and that would be 40, and there are 36 in here. So we're just going to have to open this one to see what's in it. What else we got in here? Got some more little things. Let's see. Got a package of little envelopes. Seven Gypsies, $1.99, but they were 60% off. I think they were 79 cents. And they've got the alphabet on the front and writing on the top of the envelope. I thought those were just darling. These were $1.49. And I don't know, I wasn't paying attention when she rang it up. They're in a package. They're three in a package, but there are several packages, and I don't know if she charged for every one of them or not. But the back two are stick pens. Those are red. You can't tell that. They look dark, but they're red. And then these, and then the gemstone flowers with the leaves. You can't. Tuesday morning is terrible about putting the stickers. This is the back of the flowers. Putting the stickers right over what you want to see. Have another package of chipboard pieces. This one is. I was trying to see if the package itself had a name. Hello, little friend, American Crafts. It's these, and they've got the two little bunnies. I love these bunnies. That's actually why I wanted this pack, and it was $1.49 for two bunnies. And I think this is the very last thing, and I didn't save a very cool thing for last, but the last thing is red tape. $2.49. This is the 1-inch thick red tape, and it's from This and That. This and That by American Crafts. So that is my haul. Now that I have shown you all that stuff in a hurry, I'll turn you around so you can see me before I get off of here. Have my hair up, but I do have makeup on, people. So I wasn't hiding from you. I just wanted to hurry up and get that done. There's Carly Bell in the background. But see, I managed to do this in 15 minutes. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Bye.